So the plan is we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, this medallion works.
All right, well, we're just gonna go ahead and land on the ship then.
Medallion's good. Clear for entrance into Hangar 12.
Hang on, Chewie. We're coming.
All right, Chewie. We're coming, boy. Here we go. You never know what those challenges are. You can look at them in your, in your menu. And right here, if you go to missions, level challenges, it tells you what they are. Gave ourselves permission.
They used a stolen medallion.
All right.
Crush them.
Who said that? You said that? Who got crushed now, homie?
Which way?
I have no idea. Follow me.
Ray's gotta be like, everybody keeps calling me girl, I have a name, damn it.
Keep your heads down.
You guys should know it by now, because I've been whooping your asses. Two movies now. Who wants to get blown up? Anybody? Oh man, stormtrooper sleeping on the job, dude.
Dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm. Got a little socks. Man, Kylo, clean your room, dude. Stanky in here.
Rey, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
I like how Kylo has all three of the Lego, previous Lego games in the back.
Come back!
With the exception of the Clone Wars game, of course, but...
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku, she's gone.
Oh no, not Vader's helmet.
So that's where you are.
What are they doing on Kylo's ship over there?
Come on, Chewie's this way.
All right.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop them!
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be
get out of here.
They're heading to interrogation 6.
Coming, Chewie. Hold on, bro. There he is.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
General Pride and Hux.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Pose what?
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find us. Go.
Man.
Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Pop down!
Not again. Not again.
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see. We found our spy.
Oh, there goes Hux. Just as quickly as he went in the movie too, man.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder.
Delta 3-6,
anyone else hoping this leads us to the Forest Moon?
What?
No? Just me.
The Forest Moon. Yes, Finn. Yes. The Forest Moon.
The Forest Moon, Ben.
Sorry. Guess you won't get that Ewok party after all.
Shame. Finn just wanted a party with the Ewoks, man. That's messed up. Rebel rescue. All right, let's take down some imps. Here we go.
Tia leader, why are you firing? We could kind of use some more firepower right now.
Wait, what? What happened? I was right there.
I'm trying. He's not responding.
Did you spill juice on the controls again?
No. It was Bantamil this time. We're doomed.
I think it was because I was on the edge, is probably why I failed it right away. Because if you leave the area, you fail it. But I'm like, I just got here, dude. How am I gonna fail it? Whatever.
Received.
Anyway. Oh, right on cue.
Where is it? Where'd it go? Get back here, droid. I'm trying to talk to you. I knew you could take him. That's the real reason I didn't get involved. I just wanted you to get a chance to truly shine. Yeah, nope, not buying it. Not buying it. Alright. Imperial Fleet Trooper. Sick. Oh, nice. If I get the... If I do this, I get unlocked Boba Frick. To destroy the targets. Where are they? Look at that, we unlocked Babu Frick. Look at that little guy. That is amazing. Wait, No, I don't want to do this again. Wow, I must have still been in the area. That's stupid. No, not again! Why does he keep doing this? I'm trying to exit out. Man. Why? Alright, quit. Enough of that. Jeez. Get me out of here, man. Alright, now we go down to the to Kef Burr. Jeez, dude. That's ridiculous. I did it 3 times in a row and I got gold each and every time. But still, I only wanted to do it the one time. Alright, continuing the story. Let's go. Wow, look at him surfing. That is so, like, this whole thing with the dagger and the Death Star is so, like...
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Rough. Too dangerous.
I don't know who decided that was a good idea.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place. From an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them. Living in the desert and all.
The Wandering Wookiee, here he is. Find it relaxing to watch the ocean waves, so Kef Burr has been quite the treat. Nothing but ocean. It's a shame the Empire dumped their trash in it, though. Yeah.
I never saw it, but back in the First Order, we heard that Kylo Ren would pick up droids and lift them places. It must be a force thing. I tried picking up an astromech and nearly threw out my back.
Yeah, you don't want to do that.
Have we met? Is this your first... Sorry, I can't even say the words first or order without getting angry. Where was I? Oh, yes. Is this your onced visit here?
Onced? That's a new one. So instead of saying first, we're gonna say onced from now on, right? Here we go. Good ol' onced. Oh man, there's four of them. Where are the other two? I don't know where they are. Oh, there's one up there. Yeah, no way. It's hard to do it with just the lightsaber, you know? Because if I could just shoot at the things, it'd be a lot easier. And then also, I don't even know where the fourth one is, so... That certainly complicates things.
We've scavenged everything we could from around here, yet it seems we've missed something. A glowing brick up there.
Definitely gonna have to go scavenger and grab that one.
You know, I read something recently in an Imperial journal about Force users. I guess they used to stack equipment and crates to reach high places. They really were living the dream, weren't they?
I'm talking to one right now, buddy.
Lack of crops is not by choice, friend. I had seeds to plant, but they were blown away by the strong winds. Soon there will be no food for us or the Orbax.
Orbax.
Please, retrieve the seeds
not the
and help
Orbax.
Me plant them.
That's one. Now we just gotta find the other ones.
Whoa, you're talking to me. Welcome.
First
this
Order
is
Relic
our first
Museum.
Order
what
Relic
the hell?
Museum. Established almost 1 year ago today, it stands so passing travelers may learn. Now, if you'll just step this... Wait, where's the key? If you want to go grab the key, the manager lives in one of those...
One of those huts. Good job, dude. You've been living here for how long? Turn that off. I don't want to hear that. I've heard it enough.
Much as I like it here on Kefbir, there's just some things we can't get from farming the local wildlife. You ever tried Orbach milk? No? Take my advice, keep it that way. If we could migrate a few different creatures here from other planets, we could really expand our farming potential. Well, that's a big if, though. And it's pointing at you. Here's my wildlife wish list for the farm. A
thylacine
for milk, Picobi for eggs, and a
Kobe
big cuddly wampa for a hefty supply of fluffy wool. I've sent details to your map of the planets they can be found on. Some are a little out of the way, but I'm sure you can handle it.
Wildlife wish list. Do that at some point, but not right now. I'm just picking up the quest.
A sea? No idea. A sea?
No, I'm not. I'm trying to. I hate when I'm like trying to do something and it does something else completely different. This the button is the same for both actions. It's like, come on, man.
I thought we would have scavenged everything there was to scavenge.
Yep, somebody told me about that already. Alright, we just need one more.
Is that seed I saw around here for?
Yep. Are we looking under the world? Mad crops.
Thank you so much. Finally, we can feed ourselves.
And the Orbax. I didn't like the way they were licking their lips when looking at me.
Uh-oh. Okay. What else is things we can do here while we are just chilling and running around? Before we continue with the story here. All right, this one. I don't know where that fourth one is, unfortunately. Oh, I can't get that one either because it's a scavenger thing. I almost jumped down. I'm glad I did, though.
There's treasure around here somewhere. A note washed up on the beach.
Look at that. Something we can't grab. Damn it. Well, at least we still get to explore, huh? Shooting gallery, why not? Oh, this is gonna be bad because I have a lightsaber. Yeah, we're gonna fail this one.
Hey, you're getting the hang of it.
Well, considering I don't have a blaster, lady, I'm doing what I can here. Damn it. I mean, honestly, this is not that bad considering I don't have a blaster, but.
Look at that. So
silver with no blaster? That's. It's not bad. We could try. Let me try it again. I'm gonna try one more time.
Good work.
Because we didn't do that. We didn't do terribly.
Yeah.
Man, my effect of my lightsaber doesn't follow them really. Alright, we're doing bad again. This is. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do this. We're doing even worse this time around. You can't even hit nothing. What the hell? Yeah, this is even worse than the first time. What the hell, dude?
That the best you got? Ooh, you should have got an aura back to take some more shots.
Yeah, well, I have a lightsaber and not a blaster. So. And it doesn't let me switch characters right now, so. Not much I can do about that. But hey, man, I'm actually kind of surprised that I was able to get 1600 the first time. Silver with just a lightsaber? That's, you know, not bad. Where's the last one? No, what? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Why can't I find it? Man, always with these four ones, I never know where the last one is. I only see three, man. Fourth one is always hidden in some stupid spot. Yeah, I can't see it from here. I don't know where it's supposed to be. Oh, all the way over there? Damn, okay. That's why I didn't see it. I was looking inside the cave. It's not even inside the fucking cave. This is gonna be a bit tricky. I think we're gonna have to switch spots, BB-8. You go over here. I go right here. I don't even think I can't even reach it from here, man. This is impossible. No, we can't do this right now. We're limited by not having a blaster. Cause we can't do that challenge and we can't fucking grab that kyber brick. Why are we not jumping? What is this? Alright, we've goofed around enough. I think we should go get this wayfinder, huh? Should I try to do this for here? I guess I could try. BB-8, where are you? Why are you all the way over here, BB-8? Ray, why the hell did you come down? Aha! 423, baby. Alright, where's the Wayfinder at? Down here.
I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without them.
Alright, Mr. Pit Droid, we are on our way.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Damn cabbie. Such a terrible idea. Go to the ruins on this piece of junk, this, you know, vehicle, whatever this is, makeshift boat, skipper, Celia. Is what they call it.
Okay. Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder. Dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
Before we move on, this is a real fixer-upper, but once it's had a decent damp-proof course and I've got everything in line with local building regs, I reckon I can flip it for a decent profit. Ultra minimalist design with lots of open sight lines. It may take me a century or two to finish, but I think of the market value in a place like this. Well, you got plenty of time, right? You're a droid, so it makes, you know, good luck. That is quite funny, actually.
I'll climb up and find a different way to get you up, okay?
How confident the Empire was of the second Death Star.
Ah!
No entrance that way. Holograms are like ghosts of like dead Imperials from.
I told you building the shield generator on the forest moon was a good idea. Next time you want to disagree with me, you better just stay in your lane, Jeremy.
Well, Jeremy, you were right. Shouldn't have done that.
Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards.
Don't enjoy it.
Number fun. The fun will be in the Emperor's sanctioned raffle. Once we defeat the rebels.
Sure.
Hey, I installed that backup voice print reader in the security room access panel. Works for all personnel's voices. I don't know why we need a backup anything. This place is built to last forever, right?
Seems so, even after it's been destroyed. I need BB-8 up here. Also, it's not like they did it alone. They had help. Damn it, I knew that's what that was gonna be. I cannot open it. Alright, BBA, you need to follow me, man. You gotta get moving here. Don't go down, go up. What are you doing? Better be coming up here too. I don't know what the hell you're doing down there. Anyway, we need to be BB-8 up here, so. Why are you down here? Why aren't you jumping up? Why aren't you going up? Man, I hate that these, like, companions don't follow you, man. They follow you. I feel like they follow you when you don't want them to, but then when you do, they just stay down wherever the hell they are. It's kind of annoying, to be honest. The fact that I have to go up all the way up with one character and then do the same shit all over again with the other one, because the other one doesn't want to do it themselves. I swear, if BBA, okay, I was gonna say, man, if BBA moved from this spot.
Up there, that's where the Wayfinder is. Just hang on, BBA, I'll get you across.
Eight of ten. Build this thing for BB-8. Where the hell is BB-8? There we go. Well, it works out. Both of us. Aha, wrecking the wreckage. Another Imperial thing I can't access. Panel.
Just so you know, RA-7 is out of operation because he asked me to remove his legs for maintenance. If I get sent down to Andor, you need to find them. They're located in...
Nope. If I could just get two more things.
Who keeps hiding kyber bricks around the Death Star? You can't do treasure hunts for valuable artifacts. The Emperor prefers it to be done in a raffle.
A raffle? I think I destroyed everything up here. No, why would you do that? If I could just get the one below us, that'd be good. Success. Awarding the resource field. Alright. Sourceful we are. Let's try to get the one up here if we can before we move on. Oh no! Oh man, that was close. Why would you do that? Ah, oh, that's annoying. Why would you do that when the thing is right there? Dumb. At least we didn't fall all the way down. That would have been even more upsetting. We'd fallen further down. What the hell? No, what are you doing? My man. Hopefully reward me for being resourceful like we did with that other one. Where the hell are we now? Why are we over here? Ray, come on, man. Come on, Ray. Come on, Ray. Get with it. Why are we over here? Will you stop that? Stay on, please. Why are you jumping off? Stay on. What the hell's wrong with you? What are you doing? Where are you going? That doesn't make any sense. Why? Where are you going off to? Stay on the damn box. Oh my god. What the f- Oh, you stupid droid, man. You stupid fucking droid. Stay on the box. Stop moving from the box. Oh my goodness, dude. You're shitting me right now. This is ridiculous, dude. Why can't you just stay on the damn box? And Ray, why won't you stop moving away? Oh, great. Thank you. Where the hell did BB-8 go? Why is it all the way over here now? Did he fall down like an idiot? Man, that's so stupid. That doesn't make any damn sense. Oh, my idea's not gonna work because stupid ass BB-8 keeps jumping off the damn box when he's not supposed to. My ideas were working, so we're gonna move on from that. Is there any reason for me to even go up there? Yeah, the AI is so dumb, man. I don't understand why they move when I don't want them to move. And then they don't move when I want them to move. It's so backwards, man. It doesn't make any damn sense. Why are we going down? We're supposed to be going up. Instead of meditating, Ray, why don't you jump up here? Instead of staying behind over there. The strength to do it. Here we go. Here we go.
Don't be afraid of who you are.
Where's her vampire doing that?
Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
All right, here we go.
I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it.
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
Why can't we just hang out?
To save the galaxy.
What a dweeb.
Good. You're using your anger. Now Now follow me.
Get back here!
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here.
I'm coming, BB-8. Don't worry!
No, you're not, Ray. You can't fit in here. Wow.
There you are. Let's keep
moving. Make it over here. Impressive. Most impressive. But again,
how many of those things
AI only moves here when they want, not when you want them to.
Wonder why they call it the Death Star and not the Death Moon.
Does that sound lame, Ray? That's why.
It's not my imagination. Something's alive in here. Another of those things I don't need to worry about.
True, true. It's not. All right, up we go. Jump, Ray. Well done. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump. She made it. Oh yeah. I'm just making sure I didn't miss anything back here. Moving on, bro. Moving on. What the hell was that?
It was
that?
A little too good to be true.
Alright, BB. Oh,
think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across.
Yes, well done.
Hopefully that's the last I see of those things. That jump. I best watch my step.
All There we go.
We did it. Well done, BK. Let's go find Kyle.
Boom. You're up again, BB-8.
Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think.
There he is. What up, you punk?
Grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Nerding out and concentrating.
That's funny. I'll give him that. That's pretty funny.
I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Oh, aren't we all?
Palpatine is nothing to me.
Ooh. Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
How convenient that the only one I'm hanging on is the one that... BB-8, get us this mini kit real quick. Number five.
We need to get up there somehow.
You need to steal his ship. Get out of here. Nice, Majin. What the hell? Just random seed debris.
No way I can jump across there.
I mean, no way. You can do it. You have the force, right? Anything is possible.
Both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
Unhand me, you fiend.
Destroyed that wayfinder.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty.
But you are.
Not really?
You don't know me. Nobody does.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you!
Dang, dude, I didn't even get a chance to get all that other stuff. Kylo, you need to leave me alone, bro. I'm trying to...
I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
Damn you for not letting me grab any of that.
I thought you could change.
Stop playing games.
Incoming!
BB-8, can you... No, there's no way BB-8 can get that stuff. Man, I hate these, like, locked-on camera angles sometimes. I'm really trying to get some of these, like, side objectives, and it will not let me look that way.
A dyad in the Force, that's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize. Oh, keep going, Kylo. It'll all be worth it.
I'm tired of your game.
Damn. Get that out of my face.
Come on.
Leia.
Leia.
Yeah, let me stab you and heal you real quick. Stupid.
I didn't want to take your hand. Ben's hand.
Oh, I love the Lego games and their humor, man. Oh, that's hilarious.
Hey,
put a bandage on me real quick. I know you just stabbed me, but hey.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
Han Solo, you're a dead man. All right, the strength to do it. Two of the three challenges. It's pretty good. Three of five. Dio. Why would I want Dio? I'm kidding.